How are we?
Really, really nervous.
What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Yeah.
What's the name of the group?
Ablisa.
I'm Abby.
And I'm Lisa.
And together we're Abby and Lisa.
We're both really loud and bubbly, and we kind of like just like to put our music on and jump around and just go, whoa.
We always get moaned up for doing that. It's so funny. They're like majorly, whoa.
We like together every day.
I stayed at her house for the whole of this week. How cool is that?
When we sing, I think my voice is like,
I think hers is lower than mine and mine's higher.
Yeah. Me and Lisa want this like really, really bad.
Like, I don't want to mess up for her and she don't want to mess up for me.
You're on. Good luck.
Thank you. We just like want to live the dream. We just want to get on the stage, be ourselves, show our personalities, and then hopefully the judges will like us.
And we just really want to do it together, really.
Because like, it means everything to us.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Oh my god, it's Cheryl. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, it's Louis. She was saying you were really fit earlier, anyway. Sorry.
Louis.
Yeah.
Yeah, Louis. And I said he's an old man. Sorry. I said like you could be the same age as my granddad. Sorry. I said sorry.
What do you mean old?
Pardon?
No, you know, Louis. Let's go back to these two. What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Okay, and how old are you both?
18.
17.
Right, are you sisters?
Best friends.
No, my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know. It's
basically,
I don't know, we just ran.
Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other. And
we just, like, want to, like, don't know, prove people that we can, like, get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know.
Are they coming back?
Of course,
they're coming. Hang on.
Sorry.
Okay, so we've had our first tantrum. Right, we've got everything worked out now.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Shane Ward.
I think we're doing Shane Ward.
Right, you can agree on that, can you?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, have you got it?
Yeah, where's the music?
Ready?
You've got to stand on the air.
Please,
you know where I come from. You know my story. But I know I've acted foolish. But I promise you, no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm not here to let you love go. I'm not giving up, oh no. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal.
Change your song.
Basically, at the end of the day, we don't care what you guys say, we just came up here.
But at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Can I be honest with you two? You have the worst attitude of any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. I mean, seriously, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're there like, boo, yeah, you're not gonna be like,
yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know.
At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion. So let them say what they want to say.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Me.
I wanna start a fight.
I think she did as well when she went out. So we've kept them separate backstage at the moment.
Oh, if she didn't do all of that, I know why I was doing it.
Cannot strike people.
When I said, who are you? I didn't mean it as a bad thing. I just didn't even know who she is.
She goes to one of the star judges. Sorry, but who the hell are you? The hell does that mean? That makes me look like a tool. It's the last time I ever do anything for her again.
Can you pass on from me? It's four notes.